Hi friends, today we're gonna make Independence Day Doily Craft. Are you ready friends? Okay, let's start now! We should prepare the white and red paper, doily paper, string, and glue. Let's do it! First time, you should fold the red paper like this. Okay, after that, you should put the glue on the white side like this. Now, it's time for the white paper. You should fold this paper like the red paper, okay? And then put the glue on the red side. After that, stick the white paper into the red paper. Put the glue on the white side like this. After you put the glue on the white side, you can tap on the doily paper like this. It's time to tie the string on the doily paper. Okay, it's done! Wow, you did a good job! Okay friends, see you on the next video. Goodbye!